the love of the Father, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.
My brother and sister, prepare ourselves to celebrate this joyous occasion where we have read and the sacrament of baptism. Let us all find our sins and then for God's grace. Lord Jesus Christ, who art the Spirit of the Holy Spirit, who loves your church